A Fort Bragg service member was hurt during a training exercise today. It happened during pistol training for deployment readiness. Bragg officials did not release specifics about the incident, but we do know that injured officer or service member got immediate medical treatment on site before being taken to Womack Army Medical Center.